to.
Second round as well, both fighters here. Gordon obviously at the start of the fight taking Andrew down to the ground. But a great reversal by Andy. Good close fight. Great show of amateur MMA in this round here, guys. A lot of reversals, try to achieve mount position dominance. Obviously, the judges should be scoring the dominant fighter here. If you're on top of your fighter for the duration of the round, they should score that as you being dominant. But great first round, great second round, and let's go on to the third and the final round.
Come on!
Well, that's the end of the fight there. Great fight. I'd possibly, myself personally, give that fight to Gordon in the blue corner, purely for his takedowns and his dominance and percentage of the fight. But let's go to judges' scorecards.
Your appreciation for a valiant opponent in the red corner, Andy.